me sha me will use the formula lambda equal to c by f. So lambda is a wavelength and c is a light speed, a is a frequency. So then in this case our control system that gain can be calculated. Power gain is a dv equal to 20 log 10 p by p0. P0 is input power, p is the output power. Also dv equal to 10 log 10 I2 by I1. I1 is the input current, output, I2 is the output current. So the in the control system, we can also calculate the gain. Here is the analog tachometer. Tachometer is utilized to measure the speed of the machine. So there will be the DC permanent magnet tachometer, AC permanent magnet tachometer, and the digital tachometer. So this is the construction. So this is electrical pole, magnetic pole. Here is the shaft. Here is the tracker. Where this one rotation, output the voltage will be coming out. So depending on the speed, depending on the shaft speed, output voltage coming out. This output is sent to the controller. Here will be the LED. When the electrical current flowing through this light emission diode, so the light will be coming out. This is PV cell. When the light falls on the PV cell, voltage will be coming out. So the amount of the voltage variable depending on the light intensity. And autocoupler. Autocoupler means that when the electrical coming to the circuit, this LED produces a light. So this light is sensed by the light sensor and the PV cell, and this light sensor produces a voltage, and the voltage sent to the CV.